Let's go.
Okay.
Pick your banjo solid, John. You picked one for 15 years, ain't you?
This really hit.
Earl never did do that. Come and listen to my story, if you will, I'm gonna tell about a gang of fellers from down at Nashville. First I'll start with old Red Foley doing the Chattanooga Shoe. We can't forget Hank Williams with them good old Hussick Blues. It's time for Roy Acuff to go to Memphis on his train with Minnie Pearl and Rod Brasfield and Lazy Jim Day. Turn on all your radios, I know that you will wait. Hear little Jimmy Dickens sing, take an old Cole Tater and wait. There'll be guitars and fiddles, Earl Scruggs and his banjo too. Bill Monroe singing out them old Kentucky blues. Ernest Tubbs number, two wrongs won't make a right, at the Grand Ole Opry every Saturday night. Making his gold tooth and plug hat. Cowboy Copa singing tragic romance. Signed, sealed, and delivered with Sam and Kurt McGee. And the master ceremony was the Mr. George D. Hayes. There was Lonzo and Oscar a popping bubble gum. George Morgan singing candy kisses, yum yum. Got a hole in my bucket, bringing in that Georgia mill. We'll sing the sunny side of the mountain and dance to the chicken reel. There'll be guitars and fiddles and banjo picking too. Bill Monroe singing out the Kentucky blues. Ernest Tubbs number, two wrongs won't make a right, at the Grand Ole Opry every Saturday night. You can talk about your singers in all kinds of ways, but none could sing the old songs like Bradley Kincaid with his old hound dog guitar and the famous blue tail fly. String beans with Hank's, no, no fiddling chubby wives. There'll be guitars and fiddle, Earl Scruggs and his banjo too. Bill Monroe singing out the Kentucky blues. Ernest Tubbs number, two wrongs won't make a right, at the Grand Ole.